You get an opportunity. You put in work all season long to get to host a tournament game. But to me, that's a big deal. You have an opportunity to play on your home court. Have some pride in getting to play in our gym. And have some pride in understanding that you win tonight, you get an opportunity to play here one more time. You got 16 minutes. 16 minutes, and we either practice tomorrow or we're talking about turning our gear in.
We found a way to win. And again, for you three, I'm so proud that we get an opportunity to play again. You remember all those games that we were almost there. Yep. We were almost there. We kept saying at some point it's going to pay off. In my heart of hearts, I believe this is an example of it pays off. Proud of you guys. You enjoy the hell of it tonight. But we got to go back to work tomorrow because we got a good Zanesville team coming in here ready to play us.
Hey, let's go.